Yes, ma'am.
Okay, very good. Come on. Okay. Kumusta, ma'am? Okay lang. Now, makabasa na ba kanini? Can all of you read? Can you read already? Okay, so I'm here to conduct an oral test. Oral reading test. To try to find out if how many of you can read fast, slowly, slow, or cannot read. Okay, so I will call you by the list of your teachers, your teacher, for those who can read or cannot read. Okay? Okay? Yes. I will call you back one time. Start. You read first the title, huh? And you should understand the story. Huh? Dayon, so that you can answer what is really inside the story, what happened in the story. Please, paminaw. Paminaw. So meaning, kaming duha, doon na din sila maapit sa
tradition.
Yay!
Yay! Clap your hands!
No problem.
Eh, sinawat mo. Mm.
Needs
help, Mama.
Needs help for anybody or mentoring or adapting system, adapting siya, and you will be rewarded in during the closing program. Okay, give hands to everybody.
So say goodbye and thank you.
Read, walang katapusan ang pagbasa. Reading a story as much as you can. Hindi kay, nakabasa na po buha, you stop. No. Basa ang kinsats. Pila ka story you have read. How many story you have read already? The most number of story that you have read can be awarded this coming closing program. Is that clear? Clear?
Yes.
Okay, thank you.
Say goodbye and thank you.
Goodbye and thank you, Mrs. Beatrice A. Abdal.
Yes, thank you and goodbye. Yes. Oh, very good. Clap hands. Who is your head teacher?
Our school name is Sir G.P. L. Pakulanan.
Okay, very good. Who is your supervisor? Dili pag-abog diri, sige lang dula. Dili, mag-add to
balik sa buwan, ang inyo dayong classmate ang kinder. Tinan mo mag-classmate sa kinder?
Yes!
Okay, so, unsa may buhaton? Kung kinsay makaadto sa grade 3. Kung dili kayo mubasa karon ani, paningkamutan.
Unsa man? Pet?
Pet is a fat cat.
Yes.
Da? Da. Fat cat.
Cut cheese.
Cut cheese.
Cut cheese. Brats. Yes! Oh, oh, oh. Makabasa siya sa uban ng ugod. Pero makagili. Pero makabasa siya. Tanawa. Ano yun yung napuli siya kabisa?
Si Danny.
Pero makabasa siya. Kulang sa practice. Okay. Gusto ka makapasar dito magpaingon sa victory? Unsay buhaton kay aron kanang imo sayo nga basa imo mabasa unsay buhaton practice 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 di ba okay so sa pagkakaron dili pa siya nako ignon nga gipadto sa grade 3 magpractice sa siya taman og ma sa pizza bite mo bali kun ni kay dili kon takaha kay aron kung pagkita ba tao sa imo manay
mama ko
So magpatabang ka, ha? And then, ano siya akong itry ako magbasa sa kama.
Kisa gusto mo balik sa kinder or grade 1?
Wala.
Diba? So meaning, magduon kita pagbasa, kay aron dili kita mo balik sa kinder. Ay katulaw ang dili makabasa. Kung mabalik sa kinder.
Thank you. Thank you.